Hey guys, welcome to Hungry Girl Eats. I am at Popeye's. I was trying to come here since yesterday, and I wasn't able to come. A couple things messed up. One, I could have made it down here. There was a Dunkin' Donuts next to Popeye's. And yesterday was the last day to get my birthday drink. It expired yesterday. So I had to pay for this one, but I got me a 4-piece meal. Not sure if I'll eat it all. And I got me a little mashed taters and a coleslaw. So another bummer is they don't have no honey. And you all know how good honey and hot sauce is. I really don't eat the biscuit. I am a biscuit person. So I am so excited, guys. Yesterday, like I said, was quite a day. In case you're curious, my birthday was July 19th, but it was too hot for me to get out. And my husband just said nice to me. So, really, I wanted to come down this way to, of course, like I said, get my birthday drink. And then I really didn't think I was going to enjoy coleslaw that much. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's just because it's a hot day. But it is refreshing. Let's get this over here. You guys, I am so bummed. There's no honey. I could almost swear. So, I'm just wondering what you guys would like. Here's the mashed taters. I'm just wondering what you guys would like to see from me. Like I said, I am trying to work on my content. I don't want any cursing at all. My daughter does film for me. She's in California. And let's just say I'm going to have to put a doorbell to some of her language. He says, it's just not natural, you know, if I can't say a little curse word here and there. But you know what? Not on my channel. I just try to be subconscious about what you say. And if you slip up, I'll just doorbell those too. I really wanted to make this like a family type eating channel. Predominantly it'll probably be me, because you know, my channel. And I don't know if any of y'all like this, but I like to do this. There's not enough gravy in here. I should have ordered some fucking gravy. See, I just swore. I'm at the ding-dong myself. Case in point, that's exactly what I'm telling my husband. If you slip up, I can add a doorbell in there. See, guys? That looks like a good bite right there. nothing to the honey. Help me nothing to the honey. You just know the honey is so... The hot sauce and the honey is just the perfect combination. So, honey, also need your insight because my husband says you can be so conservative, and then when you actually naturally do mess up, it's like it's gonna be the end of the world. So for my intro, should I think of a song? I wrote one. Want to hear it? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. It's still sketchy. Save a wing and a thigh for my husband. My husband's like, they must be using a box or something, because he was like, I was like, baby, I cannot get the angle right. I'm trying everything. I got the camera 5-4 feet away from me, and it's just not close. Like right now, shoot. He started watching some YouTubers. He's like, they gotta have something underneath the plate. He's like, it's a super close up. And I thought there's this zoom. I gotta make this work. I gotta make this work until someone can teach me how to do it properly. Let me see. Okay, let me just pull my thigh out. This is my leaf for my husband, guys. Yeah, my husband does not like anything spicy, so. Oh, and I can give him the biscuit. Thank ya. He likes the biscuits. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. So, I have my go-tos every day. Like I'm sure some of you guys that watch YouTube, there's just certain go-tos you go to every day. And I have 5 go-tos every day. believe it or not, I don't just watch because I enjoy them. I am learning. Okay. That was delicious. I can't even believe I enjoyed it as much as I did. So my grandchildren are really, really excited to be doing some videos with me. I'm not just saying this because they're mine, but they're really beautiful. Like my grandsons, handsome. My daughter, granddaughter, beautiful. And they cannot wait to do some videos with their Nana. And I even told my granddaughter, I said, you know what? There's plenty of little girls and boys that got their own channels, and I'm feeling a twinge off of this. Not sure if I'm liking it. Maybe I just better stick to putting it on the chicken. Some of my viewers, because I only have a handful, and thank you very much. Would it be cool with you if she did that? Because I don't know if you can tell, but I'm a little bit hefty, and I don't get around as much as I would like to. But I do have me and my husband on a strict budget. And her budget is a little more flexible, so if she's out in the street, she eating in the street. So I figured, what better way to help my channel grow? And I told her, if you decide you want to do the YouTube, you already have your audience built in for you. And she's real beautiful. She got a mouth of the South too, so no disrespect, it just rhymes, mouth of the South. But I had a vision that, you know, the people I feel that are closest to me, you know, I always am about people, places, and things, and if, you know, you're somewhere someone hasn't been, it'd be a great experience. Yeah, have you ever watched something where you've never been? Like, I watched it on Hawaii. Oh, ding dong. I watched the sushi things in Japan where they collect the plates. I mean, it's just, it's a whole world of stuff out there. And I was like, if I can incorporate that into my channel, would it be all right with y'all? Well, if it looks like I'm slowing down, I probably am. Because I know I got honey at home. Enjoyed my video, and I hope you'll come back. And to all my subscribers that have already subscribed, and all my future new ones, and any new ones along the way, thank you, I appreciate you. I'm talking so loud, people are gonna hate. But anyway, you know what I need to say. Please subscribe, hit the like button. Share and please leave a comment. Now, the thing with comments is I can take all the critique and y'all want to dish out, but please be considerate. I won't take anything, I won't leave anything up there that's degrading or hey bleep 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 loud, you know, anything useful, uplifting, man. Criticism I can take, but degrading, meanness, I don't have time for that in my life. But let me know how you feel about my intro too. Do you want me to do a little song or just come on or whatever? Anyway, thank you again for coming to my channel, and I hope you appreciate it, and see you again. Bye.